And most of the time, because other guys doesn't know much Greco, or they from, I'm not making a mistake, I'm saying just because that is their style, yeah, goes from collar tie, yeah? From collar tie, trying to get 2-on-1. You get 2-on-1. Yeah. Pretty much simple. Yeah, I cannot get too much into detail because it takes a little longer time. Yeah? There. Wrist, turn your head. Look to see what's doing your girlfriend on the side. Yeah? And now you go there, pushing, trying to push him, to make him to react. Now you're gonna push him, he's gonna push back, yeah, that's the momentum when you can attack his body. Yeah, drop, body lock, or pick him up and to throw back arch, or simple, just take him down. You'll get the same point, but just if you want to have a little more nicer control. Yeah. Again, try not to be so brutal, yeah, don't turn too much your head, just this much, right? Lift your shoulders a little and get it under, yeah? Now, the head, when I'm gonna push him, wrist should be a little more towards him, now push a little more to me. From here I can do many other things, yeah? Okay, let's get this position, yeah? Get collar tie, grab the wrist, shoulder under and get 2-on-1, and 2 or 3 steps pushing into your opponent. Go.